The actual VMA show is about to start, and the celebrities are scattering off the red carpet like a bunch of roaches. Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to be sneaking around backstage and all over the place trying to get the dirt for you guys. But until then, here's more of my journey to the VMAs.
Hillary Duff had a smash with her video with Love, but the VMAs ain't giving her no love this year. However, Perez Hilton is. I'm going to make her my We are here in Van Nuys, California to meet Hillary Duff. I'm going to kind of force myself in and make her bring me on stage as one of her backup dancers.
How are you?
I think I should be your token gay dancer.
Really?
Do you know the routines?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
So you're doing the dancing too? You're not just standing there?
I'm not just standing there.
That's hardcore.
Yeah. You want to maybe meet my dancers?
Sure.
Maybe teach you a little something?
Does this outfit make me look fat?
No.
Christina Aguilera has a quick change booth and a bucket, and she pees there. Do you do that?
No. I don't. I've never thought I'm not.
Are you lying to me? Have you ever pee-peed on yourself like Fergie?
I have not, no.
Because that does happen. After my Hillary dance party, it was time to talk VMAs.
Have you been nominated for a VMA before?
I think so. Haven't I? Yes.
How many?
I don't know. I've never won a VMA. That's all that counts.
Are you really a nice girl?
I am a nice girl, but just like every other girl, you know, we gossip like, oh my God, did you know so-and-so did this or so-and-so's with this person? It's not really in a mean-spirited way, I don't think.
I brought you some Jack.
Silly rabbit, Jack is for grown-ups. It's not like she's Lindsay Lohan.
I brought you a fake ID.
Right, I hope they accept this. It's a little flimsy.
But you need to cause some controversy.
Okay.
That's what I'm
trying.
Well, I'm trying, but I don't know if you really want to. Would you do a duet with Avril Lavigne?
Maybe. I don't
mind.
Why not?
That's not the right answer.
Really? Okay, no. Screw her. I would never do a song with her.
I hate her.
Yes!
That's the only drama I get. I thought you could have created something a little bit better for me.
I can never imagine Hillary Duff saying pig.
Rosanna is going to turn the tables on the paparazzi in an upcoming MMVA performance. But in the meantime, she is here to hand out some hardware. You can't get enough of her stuff. Please welcome Hillary Duff. See you again.
You too.
People love you.
You're awesome. Look at this.
Hillary, you look absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
I love the album.
Thanks. You do? I'm surprised.
I do.
Really?
No, I do.
Thank you.
And I said you look beautiful tonight, right?
I did say that. Okay.
All right, here's the thing. I know you're hosting the hottest after party tonight, and I don't know how this happened, but my invitation must have gotten lost in the mail because I didn't get it. So just add me on your guest list or something. Is that cool?
Actually, you know what? The guest list is kind of tight already. You know, there's like lots of people going to be there. So maybe you should try and find the one that you supposedly got in the mail.
Oh. It's like high school all over again.
Kind of. I'm sorry.
Sure?
I'll think about it, okay?
All right. Think about it. You spend a lot of time in Canada. What's your favorite part about being here?
I think the fans, you know? Like, it's obvious to see that
they love you.
They're supportive of me, and I appreciate it. So definitely the energy from the fans and how they support me.
All right. Well, we look forward to your upcoming performance. But in the meantime, we got some awards to hand out.
Yes, we do. Let's do it. The nominees for Much Loud Best Rap Video are
All right, Hillary. Make somebody's night.
All right. The award goes to Billy Talent.
It doesn't work.
Hillary Duff with Love.
Hillary's single now. Her and Trevor are going cruising for guys later.
Yes, we're totally going cruising, Hillary, and tonight you're my wingman. I don't want your sloppy second.
Nominees for the People's Choice Award for Favorite International Artist are
People's Choice Favorite International Artist.
Akon featuring Eminem, Smack Dab, Fergie, Fergalicious, Gwen Stefani, The Sweet Escape, Hillary Duff with Love, Justin Timberlake, Sexy Back. Yeah.
the baby up.
The winner is Hilary Duff.
It's just because of you guys, you know, like all the fans and everyone that supports me. I'm so thankful. Like, Canada is so good to me. And my label here, I want to thank Universal Canada. And I want to thank my music manager, Andre, and everyone that works with me on a day-to-day basis for keeping me sane and being able to come here and do this and see all of you guys. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Congratulations, sweetheart. My girl Hillary's up there.
It's a good thing you mentioned that because she is one of the hottest Hollywood superstars. Hell, this woman, she is Hollywood, and she's going to blow us away with a performance unlike anything you have ever seen. Do the honors, my dear.
My darling Hilary Duff, everybody!
Just saw Hilary Duff. She's lovely. I'm looking for. She is. I'm looking, but not too little. She used to be like on the verge of too little, but now she's like just perfect almost.
So nice. Now
It was really exciting for me just to be totally free and do what I want and sit down and just put on my record what comes up, you know, what the subjects I want to talk about. And I was very influenced by other people that I was listening to at the time.